PNGRB versus IGL. The Supreme Court today observed that PNGRB does not have the powers to fix gas transportation costs. Ashpreet Sethi was at that hearing and she's joining us. Ashpreet, take us through the court's observations today.
Well, here's a two-year-long battle which PNGRB has been fighting against IGL in the Supreme Court has finally come to its reach and conclusion, where the Supreme Court has heard all arguments and has reserved the order as far as the case is concerned. Remember, this case dates back to 2012 where PNGRB has been challenging the Delhi High Court order, which said that PNGRB does not have the power to fix MRP of gas and does not have the power to fix transportation costs as far as gas is concerned. The Supreme Court also gave observations on the same line, saying that PNGRB has already accepted that it does not have the power to fix MRP, but also said that all decisions which have been taken as far as transportation cost of gas is concerned, that deems to be quashed if they hold that PNGRB does not have powers to even fix transportation costs across networks. But we'll have to wait and see, because the order has been reserved for now, and PNGRB has been telling the court so far that a defect in the act is going to jeopardize the powers of PNGRB, and all companies will come up to PNGRB and say that the board cannot fix tariff as far as transportation costs is concerned.